often to convict the accused solely on Muhammad having charged with sodomizing Muhammad Saiflu, 26 years of age, at a condominium Desa Damansara unit in Bukit between 3:10 p.m. and 4:30 p.m. on June 26, 2008. He was charged under Section 377B of the Penal Code, which carries a sentence of up to 20 years jail and whipping upon conviction. Commenting on the verdict, the voice of justice has spoken. This is that we'll illustrate the fact that the Malaysian judiciary is at its top in deciding the fate of what is just and fair.
Of what is just and fair. Beyond the gagasan Satu Malaysia to develop a military itself, to build the Malaysian nation, which we actually need.